Don't be. I'm not upset. I'm actually elated. Shouldering the burden of all the warlocks in Brooklyn, it gets exhausting.
Well, I understand. I just thought this was important to you.
What's important to me is I can start seeing clients again, help them achieve their dream, and make a lot of money doing it. So, how was Alicante?
It was fine.
Yeah, I was offered a position on the council. A delegate under the new consul, Gia Penhallow.
Wow. Congratulations, Alexander. I'm sure your family's proud.
Actually, I haven't told anyone yet.
Why?
Well, it would mean moving to Idris.
Isn't that what you've always dreamed of?
Always dreamed of meeting someone like you.
Oh, I'd only be a portal away.
Well, actually, you wouldn't be allowed to visit. Warlocks are not allowed in Idris.
Ah, yes. The perks of being a downworlder. Look, whether you're in Idris or in New York, I'm not going anywhere. I'm here for you. Now, the best martini in the world